very, very nice water, but it's a little bit cold. And it's quite deep here, look.
Wow. You are safe.
What is the sun now? Well, we have to come back here.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yes.
Promise? We'll come back here and we'll swim in this nice area because there's no one. We are very isolated.
It's amazing color, this river, this water. It's like the fender.
Because it rained a lot yesterday.
Yes.
The temperatures have dropped 10 degrees centigrade.
Yeah.
10 degrees, so it's much better now.
Yeah.
Hello, guys. Well, I'm going to do some spaghetti with smoked salmon, cheese, some nuts, some walnuts, and some onion, fried onion. The idea is that we wanted to find a spot like this and swim in a river. But look at the state of the water. It's very kind of dirty and it's quite cold. It's been very, very hot in our area this last month, especially in August. So we really appreciated that it rained so much yesterday. The problem is that it's too cold to swim in a river, so I don't know, maybe we'll just have a little dip later, but now we're hungry and we're going to put the spaghetti on.
Yes.
Where's the spaghetti? Oh, here.
Italian food.
Yes, it always works very well.
Yeah.
You have to cut up this much better.
And salmon, cheese.
Walnuts, and I have some milk here, some cream. I know you don't like it, but
no.
It will be for me. And here we have some cockles and some mussels and cucumbers.
Yeah.
Or pickles.
No, little cucumbers.
Oh, it's a bit sunny there. Right there it's sunny. And here it's not sunny at all. Albert is going to do the washing up. Hopefully. Let's see what he does.